Central trying to bounce back from a loss to Oak Park, taking on Grandview. Toward the end of the first quarter we go, 9-8 Grandview. Brock Williamson for three in the corner. Central up 11-9 after one. Not a ton of offense in the first half. Grandview's trying to string some offense together. Josiah Kirkwood knocks down a three. Leads 17-14 at the break. This one tied at 42 at the end of regulation. But Central grabs their 10th win of the season with a 52-50 win in overtime.